Country Life by Ralph Waldo Emerson. The air is wise, the wind thinks well, and all through which it blows, if plant or brain, if egg or shell, or bird or biped knows. What boots it here of Thebes or Rome, or lands of Eastern day? In forests I am still at home, and there I cannot stray. The American sun paints itself in these glowing balls amidst the green leaves, the social fruit in which nature has deposited every possible flavor. Whole zones and climates she has concentrated into apples. I am afraid you do not understand values. Look over the fence at the farmer who stands there. He makes every cloud in the sky and every beam of the sun serves him. His trees are full of brandy. He saves every drop of sap as if it were wine. A few years ago, those trees were whipsticks. Now, every one of them is worth $100. Observe their form. Not a branch or a twig is to spare. They look as if they were arms and fingers holding out to you balls of fire and gold. Nature tells everything once. Our microscopes are not necessary. She shows every fact in large bodies somewhere. On the seashore, she reveals to the eye by the sea line the true curve of the globe. It does not need a barometer to find the heights of mountains. The line of snow is surer than the barometer. And the zones of plants, the savine, the pine, vernal gentian, plum, linnea, and the various lichens and grapes are all thermometers which cannot be deceived and will not lie. They are instruments by the best maker. The earthquake is the first chemist, goldsmith, and brazier. He wrought to purpose in craters, and we borrowed the hint in crucibles.
Hey there everyone, this is Huck Finn, thanking you for watching until the end of the video. Sincerely hope that you enjoyed our series on Ralph Waldo Emerson and his unrelenting quest for truth. Next week we'll be doing something a little different. I hope that you'll stay tuned and we'll see you in the next video. Cheers.